The Indian Council of Social Science Research (ICSSR) is the national body overseeing research in the social sciences in India. It was established in New Delhi in 1969. 3,606. It provides funding to scholars and to a network of 27 research institutes, 3,606 among them. The Centre for Development Studies, Tiruvananthapuram. The Centre for Policy Research, New Delhi. The Centre for Studies in Social Sciences, Calcutta. The Centre for the Study of Developing Societies, Delhi. The Centre for Multidisciplinary Development Research. The Centre for Women's Development Studies, Delhi. The Govind Ballabh Pant Social Science Institute, Allahabad. The Indian Institute of Economics, Hyderabad. The Institute of Public Enterprise, Hyderabad. The Institute for Social and Economic Change, Bangalore. The Institute for Studies in Industrial Development, New Delhi. The Madras Institute of Development Studies, a large proportion of its budget is spent on its own administration. In 1996-1997, this amounted to 23% of total expenditure. 3,607. It has been described as an oversized, unimaginative and inefficient bureaucrat. Why? 3,604. Topic. See also: National Social Science Documentation Center.